Which one should I get? I always remove this thing because sometimes the price is like pretty much the same. New in the shape. This is chocolate, strawberry. I think I have the original. Okay, so I just came back from the gym. I decided to buy some Future Life. Because I normally, before I go to gym, I don't have anything to eat. By the time I come back, or when I'm doing during my sessions, I get like really hungry. So I decided to just buy the Future Life because I saw a friend of mine, Uskonza Ngafana. Thank you for the plug. Like, I remembered you. You'd always post videos drinking the Future Life, and sometimes you'd have it like as a meal. So I decided, so before gym, I'll have something light because I don't like having breakfast or food before gym. So I thought I should just buy this. It smells like baby food. Even the packaging is giving baby food. Yeah, let me show you guys. I'm just gonna add warm milk to it. I'm sure the milk is cold now, but I'll flip the camera so you guys can see how it looks like for those of you that don't know. Okay, so this is how it looks. It looks like powder. I'm just gonna add my milk. It looks like more white. Okay, so it's ready. It's nice and smooth. I don't like a thick mixture. Okay, so let me taste it. I hope this is nice because I spent like 52 Rand buying it. So I hope I enjoy it so I can actually have something that I can eat before I go to gym, because if I don't like it, who's gonna eat it? But I'll just have to eat it because I've already spent money buying it, so let's give it a try. It's not bad. I can eat this. I can wake up every morning before gym, make this, and actually eat it. It has its own sugar, so you don't even need to add sugar. Because I swear, if it didn't have sugar, I would have added sugar. That's how much of a sweet tooth I have. It's not bad. Out of 5, it's a 4. It's a 4 out of 5.
La 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 la. So high, so high, so high.
I don't know what else to buy. Yeah. I don't know what else. I'm the best aunt ever, by the way. By the way, yeah. Okay, the lighting is a bit bad.
I just came back. I bought my nephew a balloon for his birthday. What's happening? What's happening? It's a celebration. I am definitely the best aunt. Boy, gift bag. Let me take this cake out. Guys, I actually bought this cake for myself. I low-key bought it for myself because I didn't think they were gonna actually have. So I decided to buy it. So I don't know, should I also give it to my nephew? I don't know, I'll see, but we'll definitely have it together. Happy birthday! It's a celebration. again, I'm saying I am the best aunt, period.
Hello, I come back. Today is Sunday, which means it's skincare Sunday. So today I'll be trying this Solbay Lavender Sheet face mask. I've been looking for this other Pond's one, but Abanai, so I found this one, so I will be giving this one a try and we'll see. Let's start. And also my skin is going through something, like the pimples that are popping up right now, like this one is like the biggest challenge right now, this one and this one here, and so hopefully it's gonna disappear and I'll go back to having my clear skin. It's my first time doing this, so hopefully I'm not gonna ruin the mask. Shit. Oh my gosh, it's dripping. They didn't warn us. And it's so soggy. Slippery, oh my gosh. Smells like lavender. Oh my. This thing.
It feels so nice. It's so nice. And I like how it fits and smells. On the skin, but again, I'm not too safe. I don't know if it's supposed to be on the eyebrows, but well, I can't move it, so. So I'm gonna leave it on for like, what? 15 to 20 minutes, and then I'm gonna remove it. Can't smell properly.
It said if you have any remaining, what, serum? But the serum, you can either rub it on your neck or your hands. So I'm just going to put most on my hands because I don't want to put it on my neck. She says she really grew up poor like me. Don't believe in nothing but the almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never dreamed to ever be nobody wifey, yeah. She wanna be nothing but your heart is on me. Now you like a villain cause she caught in a wave tonight.
Feels so good when you take it off. Oh, it's so cooling and refreshing. Definitely recommend this. I'm just gonna do this because it says we mustn't rinse our face. So I am putting this into good use. I'll use the original camera so you guys can see how it really looks.